Hello guys, now today I'm gonna paint this old motorized screen. I mixed a little black and pearl white, so you can watch while I'm doing this.
Try to not rush, it will make you dirty. It's sprinkling, you know? But when you go faster, it's spraying back. So, it's throwing drops on you. Just slowly, and it's good to turn on a fan. It will get, dry very quickly. right, one coat is done, looks good, but I will do two coats because it might look shaggy. I don't know, after drying we will get the last reserved idea. For now I will give it like 10 minutes. I'm gonna bring a fan and put it there to make it dry faster. So it's wet, so it's look like this from near with ruler. I don't want to spray in the closed basement because you have to inhale it and the air is not circulating here. So I'm not doing with a spray gun. If I have that too, brush is kind of more messy and the ruler is very easy for me. I'll do once again and then that's it. I will make another video after I'm done.